And then we can take the grand tour.
You think this place has an alarm?
Let's try and find a way in that doesn't involve breaking in. Okay, give me your hand.
Jump that high.
Yeah, follow me. Come on, Nathan.
Oh, here. I brought a spare.
So, are we looking for any particular room?
Just keep an eye out for any books, journals, any kind of research papers, you know?
Nothing in here.
Go.
So, how do we find them?
What, Mom's notebooks?
I know you remember. She always used that off-white leather binding.
Yeah, I know, but it's such a large place. It's like finding a needle in a haystack. Go. White leather. Sam, I think I found one.
For real?
No. It's not one of Mom's.
You got the right idea, though. Let's keep looking.
Budge.
Here, let's do it together. You ready? Push! 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 What the hell?
It's some sort of sarcophagus.
Yeah. Look around. This whole place is filled with sarcophaguses. Or sarcophagi.
Sam, this is real.
What is this place? Well, let's go find out.
Huh, this one's Roman. Third, maybe fourth century. Organ jars. Cool.
Hey, Nathan, check me out. Now, who am I? Huh? Dr. Livingston! Come on!
Nice. Man, wouldn't give to get an invite like this.
So where are we going?
Huh?
Well, if you could go anywhere in the world, where would you pick?
Anywhere?
Anywhere.
Well, here we go. India.
Yeah, we'll visit the Taj Mahal.
I just read this one.
Oh, yeah? Is it any good?
It's kind of incredible. It's about the first Western woman to visit Lhasa. Hey, check it out. It's hot in there. Fertility totems.
Aren't you a little young to be looking at that stuff?
Wow. This table's as big as the ones in the orphanage dining hall.
I bet the food here was better.
Wouldn't take... Oh, yeah. That could get us into the room below it.
Not us. You.
What?
I can't fit in there. Can you handle it?
You kidding me? Can't handle it.
All right. Let's see what you got, then. Check this out. All right, you ready?
Oops.
It's a Polaroid.
Let me see. I think it still works. Come here.
Now smile, all right?
Don't lose it. Okay. Up here.
Don't fall.
Okay, I'm in.
Can you get the door open?
Hold on. It's locked from this side, too.
Look around. Is there a key nearby?
Anything?
Didn't see any journals.
Well, we still got the other locked door, so come on.
No. Wow. Sam.
You got something? This is it.
Which is a paradise? This one.
Yeah, me either. But that, you know, that's definitely Mom's handwriting.
Put up your hands. Slowly.
Hey, there's no need for that.
What is he holding?
Hey, you keep your gun on me.
Give me my journal.
All right. I'm sorry, Nathan. So what now?
Now, we wait for the police.
Yeah, you don't want to have to deal with that headache.
Stop.
I mean, the hassle of ruining two kids' lives, that's...
I really don't want to shoot you.
Come on, lady, it was no harm, no foul, all right?
We all must face the consequences for our actions.
At least let him go. I brought him down here so he could see our mom's stuff. That's it. He had nothing to do with this.
What?
I'm telling you that this is all on me.
No. Your mother's stuff.
Yeah, that journal. It was our mom's.
You're Cassandra Morgan's boys.
Hi?
My God. I could have shot you.
Yeah, you still might, so, do you mind?
You knew her mom?
She worked for me. As I'm sure you've noticed. I'm a collector of sorts.
That's sort of an understatement.
So, Mom was like your translator?
Your mother was the most brilliant historian I have ever met. We could have accomplished so much together. But then her illness. I'm sorry.
It's all right. Happened a long time ago.
Of all her discoveries, this would have been her crowning achievement. Sic parvus magna.
Greatness from small beginnings.
Sir Francis Drake's motto.
Yeah, Latin and historical figures. Those were our dinner conversations. We were a weird family.
Did she ever tell you her theories regarding Sir Francis Drake and his heirs?
Sir Francis Drake didn't have any heirs.
Yeah.
That's what history tells us. But your mother and I believed otherwise. Learning that old pirate's secrets is just one more adventure I have to let go. I guess there's a lot I have to let go. Forgive me. Ramblings of an old woman. Here. It is as much yours as it is mine. Who knows? Perhaps one day you'll be able to finish what she started.
Yeah, sure, we're off the hook, right?
I'll handle the police. You found your way in. I trust you can see yourself out.
Yeah.
Here.
Thank you.
Sorry about the mess.
Come on, Nathan.
Are you okay?
Oh, holy shit. Hey.
Sam?
Sam? Oh, Khalid, you all right?
Wait, we have to do something.
Yeah, we need to get the hell out of here.
Can't just leave her here.
There's nothing we can do for her. We have to run. If the cops find us here, then this...
Ma'am?
Nathan! We gotta go. Right now. Oh, shit. Window, come on!
Okay, you check upstairs. You, come with me.
They're bolting! dumpster. Come on.
Okay.
I'd say we're clear, but we catch our breath for a second. Some night, huh?
Some night. That old lady.
Hey, man, you listen to me. That wasn't our fault back there. That lady, she was sound sick. It's okay to feel bad, but there was nothing we could do about it.
So what are we gonna do now? I can't go back to the orphanage. You can't go back to your job.
Then we don't.
Sure.
No, I'm serious. We get as far away from this place as we possibly can.
Yeah? And how long till the cops find us?
Well, I think they'll be looking for Nathan and Samuel Morgan.
Yeah, that's us.
What if it wasn't? Nathan, back at that mansion, you knew just as much about that stuff as that poor old lady. Here. I always felt that we were destined for something great. But until tonight, I didn't know what that meant. But this. Mom's unfinished work. This is our chance to restart our lives. With brand new identities.
What are you talking about?
I know some guys. Pretty good at forging papers, too. Now, as for our new name. Mom believed that Sir Francis Drake had heirs. Who's to say he didn't?
You're serious, aren't you?
Nathan, we were meant for this. And I promise, you and me together, we're gonna go far. So what do you say? Nathan Drake?
Everything changed after that. We became explorers, adventurers, mostly thieves. Ow.
Okay, just hold still.
You know, for a while it felt like, you know, if we weren't taking turns going to jail, it was because we were in jail together. And after I lost him, after I thought I lost him,
you didn't want to bring him back up again.
Something like that. Well, that's it. Now you know everything.
With you, I doubt that that's everything. But it's a lot.
Love to know what you're thinking.
I'm thinking that you're lucky that I found you when I did.
Yeah.
I'm glad you didn't lose a limb or anything. It would have been a royal pain getting you out of here.
How did you, find me anyway?
Oh, you know, easy. Just follow the sound of gunfire.
No, I mean, how did you get here? Oh, of course.
Come in, Sully.
Hey, darling. How's he doing?
Oh, you know, he's banged up, but he's alive, par for the course. Now we just need to rescue the other Drake.
What do you mean?
I'll let Nate tell you.
Hey, pal. Glad you could join us.
Yeah, I wouldn't miss it. So what happened to Sam?
Rafe's got him.
Shit. You know where they are?
Yeah. They're headed to the northern side of the island. See if you can find a place to set down over there. Once we get Sam, we're gonna need to get out of here pretty quick.
Copy that.
Hey, what about the treasure?
Get it. You don't need it.
But Alcazar...
No, there is no Alcazar.
It's all bullshit.
Wait, you mean the dip,
the escape?
Yeah, Sam made it all up. What an asshole, right? Look, I'll fill you in on everything when I see you, okay?
Yeah, I can't wait. Look, you two be safe down there.
You know us.
Dreja.
Thanks.
Sure?
No, I mean... thanks for saving me. Again.
I almost didn't this time.
Right.
Come on. I got us a ride.